In the last video, we simulated the hydrocracker. In this video, we will treat the hydrocracker like ends in alkylation. There are two types of alkylation available. First is hydrofluoric acid alkylation and second is H2SO4 alkylation. In this video, we will use HF alkylation while the H2SO4 alkylation will be used in the next video. Let's draw the flow sheet first. We have a couple of mixtures. Manipulator set. And refining shortcut column. Before stretching the stream, make sure your fluid package here is HCR-SRK. Attach the feed stream. The recycle stream will attach over here after the solution of the refining column. It's a simple unit operation. It requires very small amount of inputs. In the reactor specification, we need to specify the volume and outlet temperature. And for acid flow rate and acid concentration. That's it, it has been solved and it has generated the results. Now this product stream will further be verified in the column. C3 out. Other side stream, isobutane and normal butane will draw, and the bottom will be alkylate. In the spec, we need to input the effective cut points, which will be minus 30, minus 5, and 10. And the pressure is divided the product stream in different fractions. Now this ICH4 stream, which is isobutane, will be recycled back into feed mixture. First, now this stream will be mixed with the fresh makeup stream. The makeup stream at the temperature of 29.92, and pressure of 11.72. The composition is 1 for isobutane, 1. Set will be used to define the flow rate of makeup. And this reference will be HCR lightens, and the multiplier is 8. Now this stream will be mixed with the main feed stream. Now it again has been sold. Now at the end we will install the recycle. In will be ICH4 out. This out will be recycled IC4. So after iterations, it has solved the alkylation.